Now let us complete the rest of the poem. That she was as old as she looked, but soon put that thought away and looked out at the young. When she came to know that her mother has grown old, because her mother's face was filled with wrinkles, and her mother's face she has compared to the ashes. And that is why she was filled with lot of gloom or sadness. Why? Because now she finally came to know that one day she will have to feel the pain of separation, because one day her mother is going to die. This thought is painful to her. So that is why she diverts her mind. She looks out of the window of the car. Now see, let us come to the next line. That she was as old as she looked, but soon put that thought away. Here, put that thought away means she diverted. She diverted. She diverted her thought. Diverted her thought. Why she diverted her thought? Because now she cannot bear the pain of separation. Now she cannot bear that feeling that one day she has to get rid of her mother. Now let us come to the other line. So her mother is a representation of, you can say, demotivation, sadness, gloom. That is why she starts looking out of the window. Now what, when she looks out of the window, what are the things which she goes through? Trees is sprinting, the merry. Here merry means the happy children. The happy children is spilling out of their homes. Spilling means coming out, come out in large numbers. Numbers of their home. But after the airport security check, standing a few yards away, looked again at her van. Pale means dull, dull and pale. Pale means yellow. Yellow kind of yellow. Why her face is yellow? Because of the fear, because of the pain of separation. Okay. Now see, there is a contrast. The contrast is, as these trees, the happy children, they are the representative of youth. They are the representative of energy, life. And in contrast, you can see there is a face of pale, pale, worn out face of her mother, who is sleeping beside her. So there is a comparison. So there is a comparison between, so there is a comparison between all these trees, children, and the face of her mother. Her face, or the face of Kamala Das's mother, is like ashes. Her, the face of her mother is pale, dull. On the contrary, these trees sprinting, the happy children who are coming out of their house and they are playing, they are full of energy, they are full of vitality, they are full of life. So after the security check, standing a few yards away, looked again at her worn pale. Means after the security check, Kamala Das again looked at the worn and pale face of her mother. As a late winter's moon. And now she is comparing her mother's face to late winter's moon. Here, as we can say, at when in winter season, the face of the moon is very dull. So that is why this dullness of winter's moon is compared to that of the dullness of her mother's face. Felt that old familiar ache. Ache is the pain. Pain. My childhood fear. And now this is very much important. My childhood fear. Why it is a childhood fear? Because since her childhood, Kamala Das had always the feeling of the pain of separation and loss, which she has to go through. And because she was aware that one day her mother is going to die, and then she again will have to face the pain of separation. Okay. But all I said was, see you soon, Amma. All I did was smile and smile and smile. Now see, why the poetess has used three words of a smile, 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 smile. Why? Because in order to bring some emphasis that she kept on smiling. Why she kept on smiling? Because she do not want to express the feeling of loss, the feeling of pain, the feeling of sadness which she had in her mind. Here, when I am saying Kamala Das do not want to reveal the feeling of sadness to her mother, that is why she kept on smiling in front of her mother. At the last, she says goodbye to her mother with a smile, without disclosing her feelings and fear of separation. Here, now let us come to the figure of speech. Like here, there is a word like used. Here, there will be simile. Okay, and now you have to repetition, like smile, smile, smile. There is a repetition of single consonant again and again, so there will be a repetition. Contrast, you can use here contrast, there is a contrast, like there is a trees sprinting. Okay, merry children. Here now it has been compared to, or there is a contrast to, the wan pale face of her of Kamala Das's mother. So overall, in this poem, we came to know about the feeling and mutual understanding, the boldness of Kamala Das, her feeling of love and attachment towards her aging mother. So I think we have discussed all the lines. Now we will do the question and answers, or you can do your question and answers, and if you have any problem, you can contact me. Thank you.